Evil Castle, a game that pays tribute to the great classic graphic adventures. Meet Sid, the demon of Darkestville.
Trust me though, if you were in my situation, you probably wouldn't touch that thing either.
Meet his worst enemy, Dan Teapot, and live the adventure that will change Sid's life forever.
Look at the expression in his eyes. It's like he was on an antidepressive diet.
If you love old school games, if you like to be the bad guy, then Darkestville Castle is the game for you.
Or some other kind of uninspired commentary.
Darkestville Castle, because not all stories need a happy ending.